That is for feeding red deer during winter times. No, it's nothing suspicious with that one. I'm still looking at it. Nah, nothing dangerous with that.